Let's get it.
What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that beat like stock.
It's a beautiful morning to chat NBA, and we're talking next generation.
The next wave of leaders of the NBA.
These guys are electrifying.
Trae Young, he does it again.
My swag, they keep jacking. I ain't doing no verse, quit asking.
Locked from the logo.
It's amazing how things are shifting, and they're dangerous every night.
I believe the game is in good hands.
My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10.
Big game for the Knicks coming up tomorrow night with Trae Young and the Hawks coming to town. Those games are always heated affairs.
I mean,
this is New York City.
But in spite of all of that, the pulse of the Knicks is the pulse of the city.
Right.
You know, make no mistake about it.
But the Garden is where every player in the league gives his best effort in the Garden.
Of course.
A guy could be averaging 2. He come into the Garden, he gonna get 53.
That's that come here. Everybody that come here, this is where they want to come. They show out.
And that kid, Ice Trae, he embraces that. They embrace that.
He likes he
Ice Trae come in there and do that little Ice Trae shake.
That villain role.
It's so much.
He embraces it.
He's a baller, man.
Young working off the ball. Hello, New York. Look at that pass. There you go.
I would describe my game as different.
Oh, Baker behind the back, and Trae lays it in. Bottom!
I mean, as far as the physical side, I mean, I'm fast.
Oh, there it is again. Hey, buddy.
Somebody who can get guys involved.
Throws it to Bimbray.
I can score.
Great to shoot.
I know angles, and I know how to use my speed to my advantage, and I know what defenders can and can't do. I really just try to pick your defense apart by my mental, cerebral ability.
Young with 2.
Oklahoma, born and bred, grew up in Norman. What a player this young man has become.
What's cracking, man?
What's up?
It's been since what? About 2 months since you've been here?
Yeah, it's been 2 months.
2 months. I was telling him about, when we used to play pickup at the Y, me and you, you know, your dad and I, you was the only kid, 5 a.m. Yeah. Like, who this little dude over here, man? These drills and stuff, man. So it's been, you know, it was every day. It was all the time. Like, every time we went and did pick up our early in the morning, 5 a.m., the only kid putting in that work. Yeah. I told him, this ain't no accident, man.
No.
This ain't no accident.
For me, basketball is just in my family. Everybody in my family's pretty much played basketball. My dad was playing in college.
Rayford Young on the break.
And got it.
Whoa, what a move by Rayford Young. Pops a 3-point try, good.
Being around my grandfather, he was the first one to really introduce me to basketball. I mean, I remember just being on the couch and just chilling with him and just watching games. It's always my youngest memories of basketball.
It's been so long, baby. So proud of you, man. You're doing so good. They all try the bro hug, like that, you know. I ain't doing that. I ain't seen fussing even last year. I didn't see much.
I know.
Man, you're doing so good. You're doing great. Man, I knew you would. You know, I know other people. I wouldn't even say shocked, but man, you've been playing fabulous.
Appreciate
I know
it.
You got everything on top of you, but man, the 25 points, 17 assists the other night. Woo! Yeah,
appreciate it.
Getting it.
Yeah,
man.
Being twice as good as the next person has always been just kind of like my mindset. And grandfather told me that I have a lot of disadvantages, but being able to have that mindset that you want to be twice as good as that next person is what pushes me and motivates me to get better and keep striving for the next one.
Welcome to the 2018 NBA Draft at Barclays Center.
The man.
What's up?
All New York is hoping and praying.
Yeah.
I just want you to know that. I know you got nothing to do with that, but I'm telling you.
I got you.
Motherfucking New York Knicks fans, we want you.
Yeah, I got you.
But anywhere you go, congratulations.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Big fan. Appreciate it. Yes, sir.
This year's draft class is made up of an impressive group of young men who will continue to define the modern NBA player.
It's going to be crazy. I'm going to walk up there. You dap him up.
With the fifth pick in the 2018 NBA Draft, the Dallas Mavericks select Trae Young from the University of Oklahoma.
All right, Trae, you've got on a Dallas hat, but a proposed trade could have you headed to Atlanta.
The Mavericks really believed in Doncic's greatness, and the Atlanta general manager got exactly what he wanted. He really coveted Trae Young.
Joining a great organization, ready to start winning.
And we are back at Atlanta Hawks Media Day. I am joined now by the Rook, Trae Young.
Trae Young, confident as ever, but is leaving for the association the right move for Young?
No, I don't think it is. I don't think he's ready for the pros.
There's a lot of things that fuel me. Doubt is obviously one thing.
An unnamed scout telling Sports Illustrated that he wouldn't touch Young in the draft because he could be really good, but he could also see him being a backup point guard.
He is so incredibly small on the NBA level. I think he'll get exposed.
I feel like I've been overlooked, underestimated my whole career.
Maybe this kid's got a chance to be a rotation player.
I don't know if I see him being that superstar level guard.
My first regular season NBA game was against the Knicks here in the Garden. Season opener, first game of the year. First shot was a floater on the right side. And
Trae Young gets bumped, puts it up and in. His first NBA basket.
We didn't play very well. We lost pretty bad. But it never really hit me until after that game that, I mean, I really had a chance to be in the league.
Trae Young, an emerging superstar, right in front of our eyes.
Oh, Trae, going to work! Yes! Goodness, what a play!
Hey, why up, all? From the north, the south, east, the west, y'all. Oh, yeah.
If Trae wasn't a household name, he certainly is now. He's not afraid of the moment.
And I respect it.
Trae is one of these new young guns.
How's he and your Reggie Miller?
Reggie Miller.
He's one of the new villains.
He might be the new Reggie Miller. He's a new
villain. He come in here and torture us. You see how the fans be getting at him when he come now?
I was like, shut up. Don't get around. I said, shut up. Everybody just be quiet.
He might drop 50 on you next time.
I was like, leave him alone, like Reggie Miller. I was like, leave this dude alone. Just leave him alone. Nobody say nothing.
Man, Trae Young be talking a lot of garbage, bro. He be running his mouth. Well, you're in New York City right now. You're going to get the business. Now we're going to show you what New York is about.
There's a lot of villains that go through Madison Square Garden. You embrace that role? Do you like that?
Mm-hmm. I mean, playing against the Knicks in the Garden, it's always fun. The atmosphere is always, it's always crazy. And you just feel it.
In the Eastern Conference, the Knicks back in the playoffs for the first time in 8 years, and the Atlanta Hawks back in the big dance for the first time since 2017. Spike Lee is ready.
Knicks fans have so much passion, and New York people have a lot of love for basketball in general, too, so they definitely have a lot of love for the Knicks, you can tell.
Well, I am excited to see basketball back in the Mecca. And both teams a little bit off. Here comes Young, lobbing inside to Capella.
Well, I tell people all the time, I feel like Knicks fans are doing what they're supposed to do. I mean, they're cheering for their team. They're trying to get into the other opponent's head.
Knicks crowd loving every bit of this. Old MSG back in effect.
And me, me as a competitor going against that, I mean, I got nothing but respect for Knicks fans and what they're trying to do. It doesn't work against me, I mean, whatever they want to say to me, but as a competitor, you just want to quiet them up as much as possible.
Normally the fans are meandering to the game, not tonight. Everybody in their seat, they want to boo this guy.
Reggie Miller took the role of the villain here in New York. Does that stand out to you at all? Like when you think about how sort of the rivalry that you have with the Knicks now?
I'm a student of the game, so I know the history.
And Reggie Miller in an animated discussion with Spike Lee.
The interaction between him and Spike Lee and all that went down.
Staring in the direction of Batman.
Been kind of a comparison between me and him.
Everybody getting on the floor going after this.
Gets it into Collins, now Trae Young.
I just try to embrace it. Just embrace it, have fun, and use it to my advantage. I had actually planned it a couple of days before with my friends and telling them if I had the last shot and I had this opportunity, I was going to do it. Because I've done it in high school before. I just remember like it was yesterday, just the atmosphere in there. I just wanted to run the clock down and then obviously get the last shot in the game. I knew what stage we're on. I know where we're at. I knew what I was going to do.
As Young fires from way downtown and takes him out. Not appreciated.
You are in the Garden. You might as well take a bow.
Now the Hawks take the series at 5, winning 2 of the games here at the Garden.
I love it. I mean, I'm a competitor, man.
Yeah, let's talk about Trae Young, man. I don't like him, but it's hard to hate him.
Yeah, he's a baller, definitely, yeah.
Yeah, he's a total baller.
Trae Young, he's a villain.
He got lucky, you saw. Trae Young, that's a bad mother. We love to hate that guy, he's so much fun.
Like, you know, when he puts the ice in the veins, like, oh, man. But he's nobody, a nobody.
Well, you know, we're still gonna be screaming, Trae Young.
When I'm walking into the arena, I'm constantly thinking about just being doubted, like you said, since I've been a kid and since I've been in middle school, high school, I feel like every level has been something else.
On the NBA level, I think he'll get exposed.
Even coming into the league, I was gonna be a bust. I was too small to play a full season and things like that. I just try to go out there and prove people wrong.
I don't know if I see him being that superstar level guard.
Even though I've proved those people wrong, it's what's next, it's something else, and my chip is never gonna leave my shoulder for sure.
He loves to play the villain.
Floater off the glass there by Trae Young. Point there to Reggie Bullock.
Rob to Capella!
Trae has been the villain since high school. Everywhere he would go, you know, Trae, you suck, this, that, and forth, and he's kind of just relished it and lived in the moment, and he's going to continue to do that.
Young Guns is coming in the league like, I'm going to bust your ass.
Right. They doing work. You watch the ball. You know what I'm saying? They ain't saying, wait my turn. They coming at you. Give me the ball. Give it here. Here I am. Can't stop me.
We got Tatum.
We got Zion.
We got
Trae.
Trae. Trae. Luka's
in there?
Luka is definitely in there. Luka might not get to the door in 5 minutes. But he just, he ain't fast. He jumped about this shot. When the night's over, 45.
These young cats, they passing it to these dudes. But these dudes ain't so much passing it as
they
these
take it.
Right? These young boys is coming and they like, right, these young boys are not playing, man.
Okay, let's roll.